गुड मॉर्निंग क्लास फोर. यस्टरडे आई गिव यू एक्सरसाइज 4.2. नाउ फर्स्ट क्वेश्चन इज हैव वी लर्नड आवर टेबल्स. लेट अस चेक. कंप्लीट द फॉलोइंग. दीज आर द टेबल्स. सो 11 वन ज़ा 11, 11 टू ज़ा 22, 11 थ्री ज़ा 33, 11 फोर ज़ा 44, 11 फाइव ज़ा 55. सो वट कम्स हेयर. 11 सिक्स ज़ा 66, 11 सेवन ज़ा 77, 11 8 ज़ा 88, and 11 9 ज़ा 99, and 11 10 ज़ा 110. Now next table is 12 1 ज़ा 12, 12 2 ज़ा 24, 12 3 ज़ा 36, 12 4 ज़ा 48, 12 5 ज़ा 60, 12 6 ज़ा 72, 12 7 ज़ा 84, 12 8 ज़ा 96, 12 9 ज़ा 108, and 12 10 ज़ा 120. Now next table is of 13, 13 1 ज़ा 13, 13 2 ज़ा 26, 13 3 ज़ा 39, 13 4 ज़ा 52, 13 5 ज़ा 65, 13 6 ज़ा 78, 13 7 ज़ा 91, 13 8 ज़ा 104, 13 9 ज़ा 117, and 13 10 ज़ा 130. Next table is 14, 14 1 ज़ा 14, 14 2 ज़ा 28, 14 3 ज़ा 42, 14 4 ज़ा 56, 14 5 ज़ा 70, 14 8 ज़ा 80, sorry 14 6 ज़ा 84, 14 7 ज़ा 98, 14 8 ज़ा 112, 14 9 ज़ा 126, and 14 10 ज़ा 140. Now next is about 15, 15 1 ज़ा 15, 15 2 ज़ा 30, 15 3 ज़ा 45, 15 4 ज़ा 60, 15 5 ज़ा 75, 15 6 ज़ा 90, 57 ज़ा 105, 15 8 ज़ा 120, 15 9 ज़ा 135, and 15 10 ज़ा 150. Now question number 2 is, now write tables 11 to 15 in reverse order, means from this side to this side. Again 150, here is 10, here is first. So we will start it from reverse siding. 15 1 ज़ा 15, 15 2 ज़ा 30, 15 3 ज़ा 45, 15 4 ज़ा 60, 15 5 ज़ा 75, 15 6 ज़ा 90, 15 7 ज़ा 105, 15 8 ज़ा 120, 15 9 ज़ा 135, and 15 10 ज़ा 150. Next is of 14, same as it is. You will write from this side 14 1 ज़ा 14, 14 2 ज़ा 28, 14 3 ज़ा 42, right? Clear? Now come to question number 3. Fill in the boxes. See beta, this is new for you. From look, the side which is from our left hand is called left hand side. The side which is side of our right hand, from the hand which we are writing, this side is right hand side. Clear? Equal sign means they both are equal. Clear? See, let me tell you one concept. If I will write 3 threes, or I will write 3 plus 3 plus 3. 3 3 ज़ा 9, 3 plus 3 6, 6 plus 3 9. They both are equal. Same here, this side it is given to you 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. 6 time 11 is written. 11 already written in the boxes. What you have to do? Total count this 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6 time 11 written. You will write here 6. We will write here 6. This side in B part also 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9. 9 multiplied 12. If here 6 is given, blank is there on the place of 11. So here you will write 11. First blank number multiply. After that, which number we have to multiply? Now in this, how many 13 are there? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. 6 multiply 13. D part 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. 8 multiply 15. Clear this? Now question number 4. See, this time one blank is filled. This side numbers are written 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6 time it is 6 multiply. The number is 11. So what we write here? 11. Clear? Here what is 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. 5 times multiply with 13. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7 times multiply with 14. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. 8 times multiply with 15. Clear? Question number 3rd and 4th. Now come to question number 5. Now it is opposite. 4 multiply 11. Means 4 times multiply 11 means 11 add 4 times. 1, 2, 3, 4. If we add 4 times 11, 11 4s are 44. 11 plus 11, 22. 22 plus 11, 33. 33 plus 11, 44. Clear? 3 times 12. 3 times 12. So here we write 3 times 12. 12 plus 12 plus 12. Clear? 9 times 13. How many times? 13. 9 times 13. 2, 3, 4, 5. 6, 7, 8, 9. Clear? Now, 5 times 14. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Right? Now, 6th question also same like that. Here we are multiplying with 12, 13, 14, 15. So, first we will do this 12, 13, 14 and 15. Now in this we have to count 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. So what comes here? 8. Now count 13. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9. 9 multiply 13. Now 14. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. 8 multiply 14. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. 7 multiply 15. Clear? Question number 3rd, 4th and 5th and 6th. All are clear? Now, question number 7 is, you have to multiply these numbers. Now 15 6 are 90, 13 9s are 117, 14 7s are 98, 12 9s are 108, 13 7s are 91, 14 9s are 126, 15 5s are 75. 15 multiply with 10. 15 10s are 150. 11 10s are 110. 14 4s are 56. 12 8s are 96. 14 8s are 112. 15 7s are 105. 11 nines are 99, 15 threes are 45, 12 tens are 120, 13 twos are 26, 14 tens are 140, 12 fives are 60, 11 sixes are 66. Clear? This exercise 4.2 is complete.